I think that skill set as a business owner, one who knows how to stick to a budget, one who knows how to say no, one who knows how to sign the front of a check, thank you very much, Mr. Wu, these are the kinds of skills that we don't have in Congress today, and I'm looking forward to taking those skills.